man. It took us a while to get here, but we are finally here at the Rucker. Some of the greatest basketball players you've ever seen have played in
Mexico. Mind giving us a minute, young blood?
Okay.
Sure. We're here, fellas. I played on damn near every outdoor court in the country over the years, but battling between the lines with you fellas here always felt like home.
I feel you, Drew. I feel you.
I got each of you a little something. Now, I know you never liked the way they looked, but Doc put a lens in there for a reason. Take your time now. Now, go help him put on.
Why didn't y'all say anything? Man, y'all look so old.
I think he can see.
And preach that face. I can see. Lights out, baby.
Welcome home, Lights. Welcome home. I know you remember this one. Gave it to me when we was 9. He told me.
Told you to give you strength you didn't even know that you had.
And it did. Now it's your turn.
Oh, come finish this, Preach. Come finish it.
All right, Preacher.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Boots, you didn't think I forgot about you, did you? Left them back in the van in 68. Figured they might still got a little spring to them. Yeah. Just like you left them. Mm. Love you too, bro. Easy now. Let's see if they fit before you start going and getting all emotional on me.
Wait, is he? He can't get up.
Look as good as the first time you put them on.
Yeah, Booty.
That's it, Boots. That's it. Kind of like breathing. Couldn't forget how, even if you tried. I say the best for last. Brick City 2-on-2 tournament when we was 15 years old. First tournament we ever won together. Yeah.
This ain't no apology. Don't even try it.
Big fella.